Here I am with another Bristol-Avon barbel. This time the otter is at the top end of this tail of this fish, so you can see that it's still quite active here. This one's 6 pounds 9 ounces, so not a bad little fish really. This is the third one of the day, so pretty good. But let's have a closer look at that tail. You see, the top lobe is missing. So definitely has been otter, which is a bit of a shame really. But there, I guess I better slip her back now, I guess.